Stop right now, bro. The sheer fact that I haven't fucking lost my fucking mind.